George was the cripple. He got TB, which was a death sentence.
He was in the hospital 9 years.
He's the one that was not supposed to make it.
Alaskan native George Attla overcame adversity to become a sports legend.
Perennial favorite, many-time champion.
You have to be dedicated. You have to be out to win.
The last interviews with George Attla.
Native people all over Alaska would be cheering, "That's our man," you know?
Attla, part of Independent Lens on PBS.